It is totally up to you. Decide this before you bring your dog home and be consistent. It is hard to teach a dog to stay off the furniture if he was allowed before. Dogs do not get on the furniture to be dominant. They do so to be closer to you, to lay on something softer than their bed, and to see better out into the world.